with good players and pimps, playettes, you know what I'm saying? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Koolin KTV. We're doing a reaction video, you know what I'm saying? My name is Koolin K. I'm with my guy right here. Please introduce yourself to the people out there.
They call me Twin. Most of y'all know me as Jalon.
Twin City.
You fuck with my man Koolin K one time.
Yeah. Yeah, so we just gonna go ahead and get started. It's our first time doing a reaction video, so hopefully y'all enjoy it. You know what I'm saying? Okay, now let's get to this work. All right, cool, bro. I'm really excited about this. Okay, here we go.
Play that shit.
Here we go.
Give my money all the time. If you don't know, this is Jaden Smith's music video, Falling.
Jaden Smith, Falling. Yeah, good. We about to spark this too.
Trying to be like his dad, trying to rap a little something.
I low key think he rap better than Will, bro. I definitely do.
I mean, it was a different age and time. Different time in
Will was hella mainstream, whereas I feel like Jaden is able to be artistically creative. You know what I'm saying?
He was real Will was underground too, though.
Yeah.
Singing. He got a real old school feel.
Bro, he's whoa. A lot of people try to talk that shit, but I've messed with James Bill.
I don't know that much about the kid.
Everything I see, I enjoy it. You know what I'm saying? This nigga throw up?
Throw up something.
Baby. I'm sorry. I feel it. But I feel like, nigga, if I'm high and I'm watching this shit, I don't know what the fuck is gonna go down, nigga.
Yeah, so far.
This nigga throwing up in the goddamn. Okay.
Be walking weird and shit.
Let's get to it.
He's definitely a different way.
Well, you hear him? This nigga said, you see the simple poetry. I feel it. He kind of got like a spoken word type of flow in this one, in this song. It's cool though, because I seen his other joint with Richard Kidd, and you know, he's showing me that he could be versatile in his flow. It makes me not understand what the fuck is going on.
That's what I'm saying. It's like, am I not listening to this?
He throwing up black shit. Is that supposed to simulate like him being like off the shits? Like this nigga just off the dreads.
This is the first for me. You can't see the truth.
I definitely mess with the video.
I fuck with the beat. I do fuck with it. Ain't gonna throw no small black shit.
I could listen to it. Sorry, I just gotta get the images out of this nigga throwing up.
Weird. It just has some weird parts that just throw me off.
Yeah.
It's mellow, you feel me? I fuck with it. It's just like, what are you trying to get up to get by, my nigga?
Yeah.
I think he needs to go to the doctor. Get that checked out.
I wonder what it was.
Yeah, exactly. It's obviously broken. He's feeling some type of way. Hey, do your thing, Jaden. Like, man, that's you.
If you'd like to make a...
What the fuck? Obviously, he tried to call his ex, and that didn't work out. That's what I'm getting from that.
Is it a... Like a... Damn, I gotta watch that again. I'm gonna send my water to that as well. Hold on. Damn, okay. It's, well, there y'all go. Jaden Smith.
Falling.
I thought it was cool. I thought the video was very, like, cinematic. You know what I'm saying?
I need to listen to the song again because I feel like there's some shit I missed. from what I'm seeing and what was going on, you feel me? It was, like, chill at first, and then he just started throwing up shit, so... I'm gonna have to like get back to you on that shit.
Yeah. Hey, maybe next time. You know, I think he did his job if he confused us. You know what I'm saying? If y'all liked the video, make sure y'all put a thumbs up down below. You feel me? Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button.
Something, man.
Follow my man on SoundCloud. Follow me on IG. I'll put the link in below. And yeah.